Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Jumpa lagi sama aku dari Sinaga di channel aku. Today I'm not alone. I have two friends here, and Shannon, and she was in my video if you guys check it out already. And with
who?
I don't know. Me, Adis. Okay? So guys, I got requested to react this video. Jadi ini lagu dari apa? Okay, so kami mau reaksi lagunya Weird Genius Lathi featuring Sarah Fajira. So I guess the group name is Weird Genius, I guess, and Lathi is the Lathi, I think is the singer featuring this, right? Okay. So, okay guys, kita mau reaksi in 3 2 1 go. So, but guys, before we go to the video, please don't forget to subscribe. I really want to be... No, I don't want to be what?
Hines, lot of subscriber, okay?
So guys, please don't forget to subscribe. First, subscribe and like. Jadi aku tuh pengen banget reach to 1,000 subscribers. So please guys, don't forget to subscribe. And so yeah, let's start it. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready.
I was born a fool, broken all the
rules.
Saying all alone, learning all the truth.
Okay, I'm just gonna pause there. You know, I'm gonna pause like 1 second. I'm not gonna put it in the video, but the reason why I have to pause because to avoid the copyright claim.
Yeah. Oh,
so
yeah.
I have to do every like 30 seconds. So anyway, so I paused here guys, so what do you think so far? I mean like just...
I want to know how old she is. She looks very
she
young
looks
in this.
Young, but,
yeah. But yeah. So far, I mean her voice seems really good and the okay. Dancers are...
On point.
And powerful.
Okay, alright. Really good, that's
down
nice.
From the first stage. Is it something without fun? Never what if this kind of pain? Tell myself stop going and hard. There's one thing you should know.
Whoa.
Can you look traditional, huh? Traditional.
Yeah.
Traditional. Oh, that's good. Okay, just told you quick. Wow, that's
she great. Started so innocent and now it's like so
yeah. You
dark.
Know, I actually don't know what's happening now. Do you think it's like she's in love with this guy, but then she has a evil thing?
You talking about the content?
Yeah, like what the concept.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe like sees the evil things inside her because suddenly she turns to be like.
I think he broke her heart and she's.
And she turned.
She lost her soul.
Right. Yeah.
With all the black smoke coming up.
I like the beats too. Right.
Maybe the guy is a possessive.
Okay.
Possessive person. Maybe. So yes.
So.
Okay. Something bad happened to the girl.
Okay, let's continue.
Yeah, let's
I don't know who's near. Oh, that's her? Same girl?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. But that's not the same girl, right? Is it the same girl?
How can you know?
No, it's not the same girl.
It's
Japanese language.
For the, I love like the combination for the traditional Indonesian thing,
yeah,
and then the international language, yeah, because yeah, it might post or maybe publish around the world. Yeah, using English is a very great choice.
I don't think that's the same girl. Is it the same girl?
Yeah. I think that this is the singer. And that's the guy.
The guy, right? That was earlier. They were like, looks like.
But what's happening?
Do you think this guy is the singer because he has
no hair? but at least like no. When she turned to be evil, like looks like a different.
Oh,
person.
Oh yeah. Yeah. No, it's her. I think it's her dark side.
Yeah, it happens.
Okay. But also, why is she in chains? Why is his face like that? I have questions. Okay, keep going.
Okay, keep going. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Wire. I like the music.
Yeah. He's dead. She killed him.
Is that the guy?
Yep, that's the guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
She killed him.
All right. Okay. Oh, okay. Maybe was pretending nothing happened. Okay. All right. So, what do you guys think? Wow, this is really shocking. I really like the beat. To be honest, like
the song's great.
Yeah.
The song is great. I love that it goes between Javanese.
Traditional.
Okay. Javanese and English. I like the mix.
The mix was yeah.
The melody, the rhythm, yeah, all the combination.
I think what happened is, they used to be like romantic couple and very nice couple, and then maybe he turns to be a jerk or something.
Yeah, because all of a sudden she was in bloody chains.
Yeah.
You know that that's the common happen with
relationship.
Well, yeah.
Your relationship.
Sometimes, when you try something new. How do you feel? You gotta feel happy, right?
Yeah.
Right.
You're in
and
the
my chains are
you're in the honeymoon stage of your relationship.
Is it? Yeah, but when
okay.
we know each other, we go
yeah.
deeper. So yeah, something might be happen. It could be you understand that he is rude, or finally
find
the real of us.
It's true color.
I did like how they added in a lot of traditional stuff,
traditional stuff.
The dancers, the guy
oh.
eating the fire,
right.
the one eating ice.
Yeah.
I don't really know what those were.
It's like a light bulb.
Oh, he was eating a light bulb.
The long one.
Glass.
Makan itu makan apa? Makan beli ya?
Oh iya.
Beli. So it's Japanese traditional.
Yeah. Japanese dance. It started with dance, and then they continue with the show. Yeah,
right.
Show. That's the answer. But the real thing, they eat glass.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
They just
got it.
They don't really eat it. They just break it with their teeth, but they don't really. Chew it,
but the same, that's glass.
Can you? So, guys, I really like the video,
yeah.
And I really like it so much,
it's
and I'm pretty sure they really like it too.
Yeah.
So, thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and please comment down below any questions, any requests, and watch my previous videos as well. So, thank you guys. I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.